supposed to turn your back to the audience, but we're pretending we're the people of Israel. And somewhere over there is the promised land. I'm playing the role of Miriam. My brother is the one that got us here. That's Moses. He's kind of the hero. I guess the trip is going to take about 40 years, but you know, guys, they never ask for directions. Anyway, get ready. You're going to see how this whole adventure started, because I was there right from the beginning. Oh, and if you read the story in the Bible, which is a very good idea, by the way, it's a lot scarier in places and not so funny. But hey, we're kids, okay? So we're keeping it kind of Disney. So it all began way back when we were slaves in Egypt.
Thank you.
So I became a shepherd, like, you know, in the land of Medea. He had a little trouble talking to. Oh, you know, just in front of Valley Public. But he didn't have trouble here. And one day when he was watching his sheep, he heard God speak to him in a burning bush.
Thank you. that all you have?
No, there's more. Let's skip ahead a few verses. Go ahead, brother, say the cue line.
Let my people go.
No!
Israelites got to take away all the gold props from the Egyptians.
Come on, hand them over! Thank you.
Did for us. Okay,
Aaron, you're in charge while I'm gone.
Joshua wait for me at the bottom of the mountain. So Moses went back up the mountain. What happened next? Well, you'll see. We finally get to use all this jewelry we got from the Egyptians.
This is a good thing too, because a lot of moms stayed up all night making this stuff.
God, sometimes I still don't know why you picked me. Somebody who couldn't speak, still can't lead. And these people, they drive me crazy. But they're your people, Lord. So please don't leave us. Without you, we're nothing. I'm nothing. I just need to know you're still there. You know you're God's people, right?
Yeah!
A God of everlasting love. So today, which of you will promise the sermon?
I will.
I will.
God isn't done with us yet.
But God always goes with us, and someday we'll be home.